Cooper. Yo, today is Thursday. It's 4:24 p.m. To the Las Vegas Strip we go. It's been a while. I haven't been down there in a minute. World Series of Poker's going on. Should I go check out the Rio? We will go check out the Rio, but first, I'm hungry, haven't eaten any food, so I'm gonna go to the Strip first, see what I can find to eat. My first day back on the Strip, I'm gonna eat one of my favorite things to eat, provided I can park at this joint. Let's do it! You know by where I parked what I'm getting ready to go eat. Now I know that many of you correctly guessed Shake Shack, but I just walked by the place with the square pizza and I'm almost tempted. I mean, it was good, but I knew I should listen to my instincts and go with Square Pizza. I mean, I know number one, the place is not called Square Pizza. Number two, the type of pizza is not called Square Pizza, but I call it Square Pizza. Yo, I got that Shake Shack burger, and now I'm pumped up to head to my next destination. You already know again. Ha! You know. Go ahead, play dumb. Act like you don't know. You know. No. If you guessed I was going to that place, you guessed that shit wrong. Shout out to Lauren and your boyfriend. I don't think I got your name. I don't think I ever got Anyway, shout out to Massachusetts. Have a safe flight home tonight. Also, shout out to the dude that I just ran into in front of the escalator in front of Starbucks at Bally's. I didn't get your name for sure. Just sort of like in passing, trooper. And I was like, what's up? It really is good to be home. And with that, I will now forward myself to my next destination. Sean, shouts out to them. Holy cannoli. When is the last time I was here? Yeah, I seriously would not know when the last time I was here. I don't know. Was it last World Series? The couple times I stopped in? Maybe. Nope, I remember. It was New Year's Eve. Remember? Fireworks? Smells like a homeless person's asshole in here. Before you start, I'm only assuming what a homeless person's asshole smells like. Look at this filthy bearded motherfucker right here. That's the only restroom I'm using all summer long. Already decided. All right, so you've seen the ship before. It looks pretty much the same as every year. They moved like the main final table shit to a different room. And I don't know what the hell that thing is when we first came in, but I'll figure it out eventually. Yo, that game, I just played 1-3 at the Rio. That game was 10 times more fun than any game I played here last year. Of course, I didn't play here that much. Holy shit, this camera. I mean, the action wasn't huge, but it was a pretty easy game. I did stay out of trouble. There was one hand where I turned a flush draw with, I had queen jack of hearts, and it was ace queen, 3, 2 clubs, 1 heart. On the flop. The dude c-bet from the button and I called 20. And the turn card was some heart. And I checked and he went all in for 110 bucks, which is kind of a tough spot because I never know when the guy only has $110 left. Is he sticking that in because he's trying to protect it? Or is he sticking it in because I don't know what it was, way too big of a bet, right? This was a weird amount. I folded, and he tried to say that he had a bigger heart draw. Question is, did he have the ace high heart draw or the king high heart draw? What the fuck is wrong with this camera? Yo, I seriously need to win $1,000 tomorrow so I can go buy a new camera. I'm so sick. This camera was fucking fantastic when I first bought it. Now, if there's any kind of light behind me at all, now my car doors won't open. I'm gonna put this camera in the car and push the fucking car off the garage. That's right, off the garage. I did come out with a win tonight. It's not huge. I won 136. So I guess my first session back in Vegas being a winning session is much more fun than if it was a losing session. Let's just look at it that way. Right? Man, I'm tired. I woke up at 9 o'clock this morning. 9 o'clock. Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed. 9 o'clock. Brewing coffee. Remember, if you like my videos, please do click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about the videos so they can watch them too and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.